fish called a hake. It looks very similar to cod. It has really big eyes for seeing really, really deep down in the ocean. They're slimy things too, and they got these feelers similar to a catfish. I'm guessing they probably use those to sense movement and prey on the bottom. Pretty cool fish. We definitely don't have these at home.